Hey, it's Karalyn Brown here. I'm a career coach and the founder of the Straight to Shortlist Challenge. And today, I'm absolutely delighted to show you a quick and easy way to make the important information on your LinkedIn profile pop by changing or bolding your LinkedIn font or text. I'm going to show you a quick and easy way to generate new fonts. Now, just really quickly, if you want your entire LinkedIn profile to stand out to recruiters, make sure you watch to the end of this video because I'm going to share with you my free LinkedIn profile checklist to help you do just that. Now, before we get into this, if you've got any tips that you use to make your LinkedIn profile pop, I'd really love it if you shared those in the comments below so everyone can benefit. And of course, if you really like this video, I'd love it if you gave it the thumbs up. And I'd really love it if you subscribed. So let's get into this. If you can make your LinkedIn profile stand out, it will really increase your visibility to recruiters. Think about it like this. Recruiters and employers often sift through thousands of LinkedIn profiles during the hiring process. So you need to do something to grab their attention and get them to actually read the important parts of your profile. Because recruiters and employers simply won't read your information on your LinkedIn profile if it looks like this. When people read online, they skim read, so they can easily miss important information if it's not broken up with bold headlines and bullet points. So in this profile, we want to draw the reader's attention to recent value I've delivered, that person's accomplishments, and work with me because that person's elevator pitch. We want to make it look something like this. So you can see that this person's accomplishments pop out because we've bolded that sentence and we've made it easy to read with bullet points. And we can see that her elevator pitch pops out because we've bolded work with me because. So now let's dive in on how to bold or change the font or text on your LinkedIn profile. There's no option to do this on LinkedIn yet, so we'll need to use something called a Unicode mapper. It's a really useful tool that can transform your plain text into eye-catching characters. To get started, open up your favorite browser and visit this site. I'll also put a link to the site in the description below. Once you're on the Unicode Mapper website, you'll see a text input box where you can enter the text you want to enhance. For example, we want to make the words "recent value I've delivered includes" pop out. So we simply put that in the input box here. Then the Unicode Text Converter converts your text into different fonts, and we can pick the one that we want to use. Just a tip here, don't go too fancy. You actually want to make it readable on LinkedIn. Once you've picked the font you want, you can simply highlight it and copy and paste it into your profile. And you can see the bold text and the bullet points makes this profile readable and gives it an instant lift. And it directs the reader to the points you want them to focus on. So that's how you bold or change the font. And you can see how this makes the interesting information on your LinkedIn profile really stand out. Now, if you want to take your entire profile up a notch, here's what I want you to do. Download my free LinkedIn profile checklist, which is in the description below. And binge watch the videos in my LinkedIn profile playlist. I've put a link up here for you. So I hope you found this video to be insanely useful. Remember, LinkedIn is a great place to showcase all your skills and accomplishments. So why not make it shine? If you enjoyed this video, I'd love it if you gave it the thumbs up. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more of it, please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell notification so you get notified exactly when we publish. And I'll see you in the next video.